It is the 21st of February. The scenario prompts for today are shopper marketing, low code, Islamic finance, super interesting, personal AI assistants, vending as a distribution channel, bionic fingers, a robot that can pick up a drop of water, which is very close to bionic fingers and touch, 6G, 3D printing, and mind-controlled computing. Now, mind-controlled computing combined with quantum computing, what will you get? Have a super-duper day.